In this video, we will learn to find integral of cube of x times arctangent of x raised to the power of 4 upon 1 plus x raised to the power of 8. Let I be equal to integral of cube of x times arctangent of x raised to the power of 4 upon 1 plus x raised to the power of 8 with respect to x. We will solve the integral by application of substitution method. Let us assume arctangent of x raised to the power of 4 is equal to t. Let us find the value of differential of t. Taking differential of both sides of the above equation gives us derivative of arctangent of x raised to the power of 4 with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. We know derivative of x raised to the power of 4 is 4 times cube of x, and derivative of arctangent of x raised to the power of 4 is 1 upon 1 plus x raised to the power of 8. The card appearing in the upper right corner contains the video explaining the derivative of arctangent of x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, application of chain rule gives us 4 times cube of x upon 1 plus x raised to the power of 8 times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Shifting 4 to right hand side gives us cube of x upon 1 plus x raised to the power of 8 times differential of x is equal to 1 upon 4 times differential of t. In the integral I, let us substitute arctangent of x raised to the power of 4 by our assumed value t and cube of x upon 1 plus x raised to the power of 8 times differential of x by 1 upon 4 times differential of t. So we get I is equal to integral of t upon 4 with respect to t. We know integral of t is square of t upon 2. So I is equal to square of t upon 8 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Let us substitute t in terms of x. As we had assumed t is equal to arctangent of x raised to the power of 4, so I is equal to square of arctangent of x raised to the power of 4 upon 8 plus capital C.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.